The first drill is my absolute favorite. It's called flow drill. Now you may have done this or seen this drill done a few different ways, but what you're really doing is you're focusing on the body undulation of butterfly. Butterfly is a total body movement. It's not just your hips, it's not your chest, it's not your arms, it's not your feet, it's not your legs, it's your entire body. And the way that you can learn to really use every single muscle of your body like a dolphin or any other kind of fish, that is the most important thing. So in this drill, you're gonna simply start on the surface of the water and you're gonna do the body undulation, the dolphin kick, right on the surface. You wanna feel like a dolphin. Your butt should come out of the surface, come over the water on every single kick, and you should be right on top of the water. This drill is a lot easier when you wear fins. If you want to wear a snorkel, that way you don't have to worry about breathing. But basically, focus on keeping your body flat on the surface of the water and then start that momentum, that undulation from the tops of your fingers. That sets up the catch, not really a catch, but it sets up your body position and then roll the kick all the way through your body, through your toes. Now, there's a more complicated way of doing this, which I highly recommend. Once you've mastered it on your stomach, it's to actually do the flow drill in all four planes of motion. This means on your front, on your right side, on your left side, and on your back. It really engages your body in different ways based on your orientation in the water. Remember, here on planet Earth, we have gravity, and that gravity sinks us down into the water, and depending on your orientation, it actually makes different parts of the kick easier or more difficult, and you can focus on improving your strength by focusing on these four different planes of motion. So the way you execute that is maybe a 25 on your right, 25 on your left, 25 on your stomach, and repeat, and then go on your back, right? A few different ways that you can do that. Again, if you want to wear fins and a snorkel, great way, but definitely a foundational skill that beginners, intermediate, advanced, and the best butterflies in the world master on a daily basis.